Hi everyone, this is Olivier from Prodibi, and in this video I would like to show you a very cool feature that we have just released to help you transfer your images in full quality very easily to your clients, to your friend, to just anyone. It's free, you just need to make sure that you have a Prodibi account. So start by going to prodibi.com and click this Get Started button here. You will be asked for a username and an email address and you will be good to go. For this example, I'm using our demo account, but it works just like the same. You can upload images and create albums, but for this new transfer function, I would like you to click on this Create Transfer button on the left top corner. So when you click on it, you will see it opens a dialog box with the possibilities to upload up to 200 images with up to 2 GB of storage. I have made a selection of cool images from the space agencies, and I will already upload these 6 images here to start with. So as you can see, it starts automatically. Here you have the upload that I started. It actually goes in 2 phases. So the first one is the upload of the files, and then it is the encoding of the images. So as you can see, it's pretty fast. Obviously, it depends on the number of images you are uploading, but it should not be a problem. Automatically, you have this URL that I can already use and share with my recipients, but I can also customize my transfer. So I will just write a title, Transfer by Prodibi, and a description. So these are cool photos. All right. And watch out for the free account. You have here, as you can see, an expiration date of 1 week. So please keep this in mind. When you are using the free option, automatically your transfer albums will be deleted after 1 week. It's not the case for the premium option, as you have fully customizable link duration, but this is in the premium option only. What is also pretty cool is with the same URL, you can actually add additional images if, for instance, you forgot to add one. So as you can see here, I'm just clicking on the new one. And here at the bottom, the upload has started again. And here you go, the URL has been updated. It has not changed, and you have 7 images. So my album is now right here in my media library. And as you can see here, you have an icon to differentiate your transfer albums from your normal Prodibi album. All right, so let's go. I'm pasting my URL, and voila. So I have my 7 images automatically displayed with preview. I can watch them in full quality. So it's a very good way actually for the recipients to already get a feeling without having to download the full images, a full link or a zip file, and to get an idea for the images you are sending. So it's a very nice experience. It is fast. And actually, it works exactly in the same way on mobile. Now, on the top right corner here, you see you have an action button. So if you click it, you will be able to read the description that you have just written, and you will be able to download either the original size, all the images together, or you can also decide to download only the web version. So this is pretty cool. For instance, if you send it to a journalist, and he or she doesn't want to download the full size, Prodibi will manage for you the compression and the optimization of the pictures. But very important, if you don't want to download the full album, and let's say I just want to download my favorite image, let's say I want to download only the single image, I also have the option at the same spot with this action button to only download this image with the same idea of either downloading the full size of the web or the web version. So this is very powerful, because imagine you are sending, I don't know, a few hundred images. Well, here I will be able to do my selection without downloading anything, and I decide which images precisely I want to have. So if I go back to the account and I click on the album, you will also be able to change a little bit the design of the album. So you can move the pictures around. You have a few layouts that you can choose. And actually, you can also decide to delete or add new images with the same idea that automatically the URL will be refreshed. So let's delete this one. All right. So I should have only 6 images. I'm refreshing my link. And here you go. Actually, you see the difference in layout, and I only have 6 images. It works exactly the same. Also, if you want to add images, it will be refreshed automatically without changing the URL. So it's very powerful. You really control the content and images that you send to someone. Okay, well, that's pretty much it. These are the basics of the transfer feature that we offer with Prodibi as a free transfer features. Again, 200 images up to 2 GB of storage. If you have ideas on how to improve it, if you have suggestions, you can contact us directly. We are very easy to find either on our website or on any social networks. And yeah, you can also connect with us on Facebook or YouTube if you want to see more video tutorial like this one. Thank you very much for your time, and we stay in touch.